so I began reading our story on the George Frederick Handel Ward of the Mercer's Institute of Successful Aging at St. James's Hospital. I can honestly, truly say that it was the happiest moment. She was so satisfied, content, and deeply happy to know that this book was to be published. And reflecting back now, I can say also that by sharing this publication with each other that afternoon, we had the opportunity to feel a sense of completion, of finishing the journey that we would not otherwise have had together. Share the same goal. At times, we favored different approaches. It's no secret that both passionately believe in differing strategies, and sometimes those passions maybe went a little too far. I can say that now. What comes through strikingly in most of the accounts, though, was the urgent need for all of us to unify under one banner when the referendum was put before us. And each of the accounts in the book reflects that.